In this tutorial, I'm going to go over how to upmix a stereo file to Dolby Atmos surround. The preferred method for making an Atmos mix is always to mix individual stems. However, if you can't find your stems and still want an Atmos mix, here's how to do it. First, drag your stereo file into Logic Pro. We want a second copy of the stereo file, so hold down the Option key, pull it down. We don't need this audio file up top, so I'm just going to delete that. Track 1, I'm going to name that Left. Track 2, I'm going to rename that Right. Now going to the fader, under Input, we're going to click and hold down the input, select Left for the fader that says Left, track 1. For the right one, we're going to select Right. For the left fader, we're going to pan it all the way to the left. For the right fader, pan all the way to the right. So as you can see now in stereo, the dot is on the left for the left, it's on the right for the right channel. So we want to go now to the File menu, go to Bounce, Regions in Place, this is the left one that I have selected, so I'm going to name this Left. The left track is the selected track, we want to keep that. The source, I want to delete that. I don't need a stereo file for this track on my project. Bypassed effect plugins, I don't have any plugins on this, but it's always good practice to leave that on. Normalize, I don't want it to normalize, so off is the right position. Click OK. Okay. Now do the same thing for the right. Select the right, go to File, Bounce, Regions in Place, and I'm going to name this Right. Same settings. Okay. Now we want to go to Input, right here on the fader, and on the right track, select Mono. On the left track, select Mono. Now we have two separate mono tracks, one of the left, one of the right speaker. So in terms of converting this to Atmos, what we want to do is go up to Mix, select Dolby Atmos. Under Spatial Audio, select Dolby Atmos. Click out of that. You'll see on the master fader, we have the Atmos plugin. So what we want to do is, these are two beds. We don't want to convert these to objects. Leave them as beds. Click into the left one. And we want to assign these to the left side. On the right one, assign these to the right side. Now, after the Atmos plugin, and make sure this is after, not before, we want to insert a loudness meter. So here it is. We want to make sure the loudness meter is set to minus 18. And we want to play the song all the way through to make sure that the integrated lefts don't go above minus 18. If they do, you want to pull down the master fader and make sure that they are within spec. Once you have done that, you're ready to export. So go to File, Export, Project as ADM BWF. going to save this as constants. Save. And there you have it. If you liked this video, consider subscribing. If you'd like me to mix your multi-tracks to Atmos or stereo, or if you'd like me to upmix your stereo file into Atmos if you can't find your stems, check out the link below. Have a great day and happy mixing.